Niven, I think, thought there was a bit more pace on it. And Aird, I don't think, in any complaints. He's gone totally committed there, but catches his opponent. He's certainly worthy of a yellow card.